Hey, a couple of things about that song. First, hey y'all. One thing I found when I was listening to it this afternoon is the high E, I'm pretty sure, is tuned down to D. And it does something cool because that. Because when you do the, we'll go through the riff in a second, but when you go through the main chord, when you play that, now with sometimes with Pete Townsend songs, I talk about how Pete didn't like to, he didn't like to do C as a first position chord. He liked to do it, you know, as a bar C. Mainly because, for one, you're making a fifth chord a little easier that way. You just mute the B string. But when you play it with distortion, play an electric guitar at volume, when you're playing a chord, you get different harmonics when the distortions of the notes come together. So when you do this chord, this D up here, you can hear it. This note is in there. You actually hear that note, even though that's not being fretted. That string is open, the high is open. So you can hear it plain as day. But that's what you're hearing is from the harmonics of those other notes in the chord. So you do get that effect when you listen to the Bow Wow Wow recording, you'll hear it. You heard it just then. But even though I'm not fretting a note, but you hear it. So anyway, plus you can hear on those chords, you actually do hear the open when he's doing that chord. But we'll get to that in a second. It starts with the riff, obviously. It's in D, right? So that's D string, 4, 5, 7. And then G string. So G goes 4, 6, 7. So this is 4, 5, 7 to 4, 6. So on the B string it goes 5, 7, 8. That's the whole thing. So on D it goes 4, 5, 7. Then on G it's 4, 6, 7. Then on B it's 5, 7, 8. Back to 7. Back to 5. Next it does 2 of those. So what it goes back. On the G string, 7, 6, 7, B string at 5, that's 6, 7 on G. Then the next part. That's 8, 10, 12. So it does that and then walks it back down. Where the heck it lost? Believe it or not, that's the hardest thing in the whole riff to get. And then it goes. So So you do a C. But when I do the C, I mute the high A string. So you just do, then open it up when you get to the D. And the second one, it goes C. That's a D chord. Open D string, G, B at 7, and high string open. It only does it in that first part, though. Once it gets to the actual lyric, it just keeps going. Don't hit the A string, you get sloppy like I did, and you'll hit the A string. That's really the whole tune. It's all this. Learn it slow like that. And then just over, if it takes you a few weeks, whatever it takes, but just get it to the point where you speed it up. I haven't watched a live video of them do it. I don't think they ever did it live. But I suspect you'll see him walk up instead of doing it on the high E string. I suspect that's what you see. But good luck.